Richter, there you are.
I'm afraid that you're too late, Emil. No, Ratatosk. You see, I have already summoned more demons.
Aqua already told us everything. She told us exactly why you're doing this.
Did she?
I understand that losing your friend was agonizing for you. Even heartbreaking. But turning the entire world into Nibelheim, just to resurrect a single person, one single life, is not right. Do you really think that Aster would be happy to come back to a world completely ruled by demons?
You dare tell me what to do? You who wears Aster's face? You who murdered Aster in cold blood?
Very well then. I'll just stop you by force! Richter! This is not what Aster wanted!
Don't you dare talk about him while taking his form!
It's true that I killed him!
Then cease!
I won't! You really think someone who sets courage is the magic that turns dreams into reality would want to sacrifice the world just to come back to life?
He's right, Richter! I know you're better than this!
What do you know? My methods are my business. I won't take orders from you.
Why do you shut yourself off like that?
Nothing will change as long as you shut yourself in.
Please tell me your true intentions.
True intentions? That's simple. It's to kill you, Emil. To banish Ratatosk from this world. This is for the good of the world.
You blockhead! You may be hurt, but Emil is hurt by all of this as well.
Then curse me from the land of the dead.
I will die. The curse you taught me spurred me on. And we'll make sure that this world doesn't turn into a demonic realm.
Silence! I won't be distracted by your appearance any longer.
Right! Are you alright?
Yeah.